everyone. To doom flee. Resurrection of evil. So, yeah. But if you're gonna get into it, I'm gonna recruit because I'm not a fucking tryhard. And yeah, I mean, so basically, back in the day, this was the DLC for Doom 3. But hey, I mean, back then, you know, any DLC was a separate game of its own. And to be honest, I mean, they were worthy of a very own full game, like a sequel, I'd say, from Half-Life 2 to Half-Life Episode 1. For instance, in episode 2, I mean, you get what I mean. I've also, kept the, let's say the files, you know, fixed, you know, from the same system, on the same one that I did from before. I mean, like, the last ending. Because, I mean, we're short-lived, and hey, I mean, you guys deserve to see the game in much more HD and everything. Sure, of course, you know, like, the foggy texture didn't make much of a difference back then. Oh. And I should be reading this. The announcement of renewal map, by the way, is a bit like neutral. Pretty sure I'm ready. Doom 3's Resurrection of Evil.
Dr. McNeil, they're close.
Red team, we're showing your position less than 100 meters from the signal. There's no data suggesting any ancient civ development in that area.
I think they're up to something they just don't want us to know about. Some things never change around here.
There's some sort of chamber beyond this wall. Point, we need a charge here. Roger that. On my way.
This Doom guy happens to look pretty sharp. I want one.
Okay, back it up.
Put myself some more.
Someone didn't want this place to be found.
Didn't want to? But
Dr. McNeil, are you seeing this?
There's gonna be a lot of interference.
We have reached target and are now preparing to secure.
We're having trouble with your transmission. I need that stream brought back online now. Damn it! I can't see a thing.
Move slowly.
Without the instruction of Dr. McNeil.
Do you hear that sound? What the hell is that?
I'm up against so much. And that's the Doom guy, Doom Marine. He's sure did a jacket. I wouldn't touch that.
What just happened?
Code Red! We've got a code red! Life's
Establish your location. Someone to talk to him.
Safe energy solution for all your portable energy needs.
Yeah. mission it is, then. Erebus level 2. Excavation site, focal point of archaeological... Yeah, whatever. 380.